Target's online store just had its most successful day in history thanks to Black Friday, and Wii U was a big part of that. Target was selling the console bundled with Smash Bros. And Splatoon for $250, and they announced that Wii U was their top-selling item on Target.com that day this year. Although, don't take that quite to mean that Nintendo's popularity is back on the rise again, because they actually lost popularity overall among console buyers, according to one market study of this past Black Friday. And with NX coming so soon, I wouldn't really expect a boost like that, even if it is real. You know, I wouldn't expect that boost in popularity from just the one weekend to mean anything for Nintendo's overall relevance in the gaming industry, you know, in the long term.
Yeah, and especially since that deal was, you know, just like a Black Friday deal, because you look at, like, the competition.
Such a good deal.
Yeah, it was a great deal, but, you know, you look at the competition, Sony was offering PlayStation 4, which is just, you know, $400 just a few weeks ago. They cut it down to $350, and then for Black Friday, they cut it down to $300 and bundled all three Uncharted games with it, you know, in the Nathan Drake collection, and then it went over so well, they announced, oh, hey, we're doing that for two more weeks in December now, and we're doing the exact same deal, but with Star Wars Battlefront.
Yeah.
So now, you know, they just took two great console deals and extended them almost all the way till Christmas. So I think, you know, it's a nice start. It's nice to hear that, you know, Wii U with that awesome deal was able to get a little bit of a boost, but I think you have to do a lot more than just a Black Friday sale if you want to gain momentum.
Yeah.
Well, and in particular, Smash Bros. And Splatoon are older games at this point, whereas the competition, they're bundling their brand new stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Like, even I bought a PS4 this holiday, and I was planning on waiting till it dropped down to, like, $300, but...
Well,
nope.
And, you know, speaking of which, Sony, in that market study, Sony gained popularity with all demographics. You know, PS4 sold so well on Black Friday, you know, and that they're continuing those sales, you know, that it shows that even with an uptick like that from Target, that doesn't mean, you know, great things for the whole of Nintendo, especially not in the long term.
Yeah.
You know, it's good for now, but it's contextually, it's meh.
Right. It's good for a lot of people who are already thinking about buying a Wii U. That would be their best option. But I don't think it convinced a lot of people to suddenly buy a Wii U. Whereas I think what everything's been going on with PlayStation 4, a lot of people, I think, were convinced this year to buy a PlayStation 4.
Yeah. You know, although I will take the opportunity to say, if any of you listening out there don't have a Wii U yet, take advantage of this Black Friday deal, because Smash, Splatoon, and a Wii U for $250... You do it.
That's a fantastic bundle. Yeah. Especially if you're into Nintendo multiplayer.
Hello, everybody. Thank you for listening to this Nintendo Week Clip NWC. If you like what you hear, please subscribe to us here on YouTube for more highlights and discussion videos from Nintendo Week Podcast, or subscribe to us on iTunes for weekly breakdowns of all your Nintendo news, discussion segments on subjects, games, and more, and tons of other features. Thanks for listening, and we will see you tomorrow with another NWC.